Very well said. We should all pray for our farmers.
The Indian civilization has always been agrarian.
Right from the Vedic Saraswati civilization to modern times, farmers have cultivated our rich lands and cherished their bonds with Mother Nature.
Now, I would like to call Shrishti to recite a poem on the topic farmers.
What?